A heartbreaking announcement from the Cheyenne Mountain Zoo down in the Springs. A two-year-old Amur tiger died Friday after suffering a spinal injury. So Mila came to Colorado from the Toronto Zoo on a future breeding recommendation. And when Mila arrived, zoo staff said that they discovered she had a severe dental issue that could be deadly if left untreated. So she's been monitored since, and they came up with a surgery plan. And on Friday, the zoo says she was given anesthesia, and then she jumped up on a waist-high bench where she laid down. Zoo staff reports that Mila then slipped off the bench, and that caused a fatal spinal injury. The Cheyenne Mountain Zoo saying it's trying to cope with the loss, focus on preventing this freak accident from ever happening again in the future. Yeah.